If you find Windows 11 settings closes immediately or not opening, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech lovers. Settings application is important to customize the windows with ease. But if the settings closes immediately or not opening on Windows 11, simply follow the methods shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions, or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you can do is repair or reset the settings app. Type settings in the Windows search box and right-click on the settings app. Open app settings. Scroll down and click on the repair button. App's data won't be affected if you repair an app this way. After the repairing process finishes, check settings to know if the problem is fixed. You can also reset settings by clicking the reset button under reset option in settings. Restart your PC. Check if settings is working now. If not, go to the next method. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reset the settings app using Windows Terminal. Right-click on Windows icon and select Windows Terminal Admin option. Type this command in the Windows Terminal Admin window. We have given the command in the description box, so you can copy and paste from there. Press Enter after entering the command. Wait till the process completes. While you're waiting, give this video a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Restart your PC after the scan completes and check if you can open settings now. If you cannot, go to the next method. Method 3. Next, we are going to run an SFC scan to repair corrupted system files. Type CMD in the Windows search box and right-click on command prompt. Select Run as Administrator option. Click on the Yes button from the pop-up window. Type SFC /scannow in the elevated Run command box and press Enter. If prompted to restart your PC and run the command again, do so. After the scan finishes, check if the settings app is working now. Method 4. Next, you can run a DISM scan. Open an elevated command prompt window. Type DISM /online /cleanup-image /CheckHealth. Wait for the scan to finish. DISM space slash online space slash cleanup hyphen image space slash scan health. DISM space slash online space slash cleanup hyphen image space slash restore health. A message will appear after the scan finishes, either saying that there was no corruption found or no component store corruption was detected. Check if settings is working now. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.